In the last several weeks, 17 days saw rain and 11 days saw high winds. In that same time period, 4 days saw both rain and high winds. How many days saw either rain or high winds? Let's solve this using a Venn diagram, where set R represents the days that saw rain, and set W represents the days that saw high winds. Notice how we're told 4 days saw both rain and high winds, and that means there would be 4 days in the intersection of set R and set W, or this region here. Again, there are 4 days in this region here, because 4 days saw both rain and high winds. But notice how we're also told that 17 days saw rain, which means it would be 17 days in set R, but notice how 4 of those days have already been accounted for because those days saw rain and high wind. Notice how that would leave 17 minus 4, or 13 days that only saw rain, which would be 13 days in this region here. These 13 days only saw rain, but not high winds. And then we're also told that 11 days saw high winds, so there are 11 days in set W, but again, 4 of them are already accounted for, and since 11 minus 4 is equal to 7, there would be 7 days in this region here to represent the number of days that only saw high winds, which would be in this region here. Our goal here is to find the number of days that saw either rain or high winds, which means the days that saw only rain, or rain and wind, or just wind. Using set notation, this would be the number of elements, or the number of days in this case, of R union W, meaning the number of elements or days in set R or set W, which is equal to 13 plus 4 plus 7, which is 24. So we can say 24 days saw either rain or high winds. I hope you found this helpful.